And this is a well hit ball left field, and it is going to go. The second home run of the series for Isiah Kiner-Falefa. And once again, it brings the Blue Jays within three.
I thought maybe where you were going with your little conversation there was that how do you keep this guy out of the lineup? Because really, that's where it is. Isiah does a lot of very good things, and we've seen them over these 4 days, of course, here in Detroit. But he gets a center cut sinker from Holton. Short swing,